You convinced Ji Wen Jia and Lu Feng to stop hating each other and become friends again. Can you feel the love?
I was going to kill Lu. Then I said I love Lu. Everything
united again.
Between Ji and Lu. Everything fine.
Oh my god. That makes me kind of regret it, you know? Just like that, we have another 9 experience. Awesome. I approve. So now we gotta go back. We'll go talk to Lu Feng one more time, and then...
No speak English.
Oh, you spoke that English. Then we gotta go find this demon. Maybe upstairs, after all. Come out of the bathroom. There you go. Spend a lot of time in there, don't you?
Reunited, okay. And good is how it feel. Reunited, and Lu Feng understand.
Did you ever think that maybe you're the jerk?
Maybe if I was a little more desperate and a little less attractive and
You're not that attractive. What about this guy? I didn't talk to him.
Yeah.
Hi, Tong. Oh, Tong is a name? Is that his name? Oh, no, he's from the Tong.
The hell I care.
Meh. Alright, never mind.
500 up front, another 500 after the deal. No questions asked or I walk.
What are you talking about?
My pardons. You looked like someone who might have some interest in my product. Actually, you'd be surprised at the variety of people who fit that profile.
What else do you sell?
Let's just discuss your business, shall we?
Are you Zygaena?
No, and I would rather you did not suggest such a thing. He is a business associate, not one I enjoy dealing with, either.
Sorry, strange thing to say. Talk about him?
No. Anyone else? This would not be an issue. But him? No, I'm sorry. You're going to have to ask somebody else.
Okay. So, what am I better at? I think I'm better at persuasion at this point. Red is domination. Oh, I can use blood for that.
Tell me where Zygaena is.
I think I've made it clear that I'm not about to give out that information. Perhaps if I knew your reasons.
Damn. Somebody I know wants to meet him.
Can you elaborate?
She plans to kill him.
Yes, that's what I wanted to hear. If that's your goal, I'd be willing to help arrange a meeting with him.
Lucky day. So, you want him dead as well?
Something like that. I was supposed to meet him at the fish market tonight. You go in my place, but if you do, I hope your intentions are serious. He is also a very serious man.
Two more experience. Fish market tonight. Got it. Not a word about this, understand? Bye.
I've said enough already. Excuse me.
Excuse yourself. That's a very dangerous dress. Alright, so... You've set up a meeting with Zygaena, the hengeyokai, at the fish market tonight. But first you'll need to tell Yukie. Okay, first we need to tell Yukie. I guess I'm close enough to full blood. Is she going to come with me? Right. It's the ramen place, isn't it?
I'll scream.
You sure will. That's in here, right, Yukie?
Deb's back, and she's got a fresh cup of coffee ready to take it into the AM.
Hey, Yuki.
Konbanwa. Demon.
I am not a demon. I had a few questions.
Nani?
No, alright.
Konbanwa, demon.
About the hengeyokai.
Doko desu ka? Where?
I told him to meet me at the fish market. We can ambush him there.
You want to kill hengeyokai with me? Why?
Because I want that mad XP. No. I don't trust him. My contacts seem too eager to set up this meeting. It's not a good reason, but I don't really feel like saying the other things. You know what? Why not?
If you trick me, I kill you after hengeyokai. Is this fair for you?
I don't think you'd actually kill me, but, not really, but I'll do it. Now let's go carve us up some hengeyokai steaks.
Fish market de ikimasu. See you there, demon.
Yes.
Dozo.
I'll go first. Okay. You're to meet with Zygaena, the hengeyokai demon, at the fish market. Yukie will meet you there. Alright, cool. This will be interesting. Now, where the hell is the fish market? I don't know you either, lady. One thing I definitely don't want to do is have this vampire hunter chasing us while we fight this thing or try to ambush this thing. You are here by the White Cloud Fish Market is... Okay. Next to Zhao's Imports. I'm guessing that's it. There's no other. So I guess it's ahead. There's three is a temple, yeah. I'm gonna run into that frickin'...
Hey, buddy, go your own way.
I'm trying to read this sign. I'm trying to remember where I see this thing. So maybe if I take... So if I go forward... She's pretty much... Yeah, I don't have a cursor here. She pretty much hangs out. If you see the Fu Syndicate, I believe it's just... north of there, then. So if I make a run around that building with 4 on the left and then go around and then pass through 9 and 10 and then go forward and make a left, I'm probably gonna get lost and run into her. That would not help me find where I need to go. Being a watch, that is. You know what? If I come up... If I run into her, I'll just go down to the sewers again and I'll try to come up near it. There's gotta be a sewer access somewhere in that easternmost section. So it takes a turn. Go left, alright. So I'm pretty good. I have 7 humanity now and only 1 masquerade face crossed out. So she had to go around this way. Maybe I can avoid her.
Leave me alone.
That's a dead end. Oh, crap. She moved. No, I need to get the hell out of here. Crap. So annoying. I got my masquerade face back. You need to stop chasing me now. She's still chasing? Probably. Where is she now? Try my original plan.
You got any cans?
No, the cans. So she moved from her spot over here. Here's a sewer grate if I need one. Is that my only way through?
Buy a watch. Buy a watch.
Well, I could go to the main and go around.
Buy a watch.
Let's go up here. Just trying to avoid her if I can. I still have to go back in there. Is that the light from her flame? Could be. It is. She is right where I want to go. I'm thinking sewer access then. She is like, she knows exactly where I need to go.
I don't think so.
Annoying. And if I kill her, I'll be committing a criminal violation, right? And I'll probably lose humanity as well. The point of humanity. I don't feel like that happening. Alright, so I need to find out fish market. I am here at 3. Yeah, it's G. I want G. 8 and 9, yeah. Access G, got it. That's D. That's down this way? That came from this way. E and F. G, start the war. This isn't the fish market, right? Where is it? This is what's his name's warehouse. All the people I killed. All these Ingrams. I'm full. I'm full on all of them. Alright, so it's the other building. What the hell? What the hell? Hey, Yukie!
Dozo.
I'll go first, okay. Yeah, I know I just saved. I'm gonna save again, because I have a feeling I'll be dying. I have long legs, holy crap. It's you! You are the hengeyokai. What the hell are you doing here? Where's Zygaena? Let me guess, you are Zygaena. That you pretended to be offended when I asked you of that.
You're both here, my hunter and my target. This is very convenient.
I think you've been getting high on your own supply.
Surprise.
Ogami Yukie des.
Oh my god.
I turn you to
oh. Oh crap. Why am I still sneaking? Get... Reload! Come on. Okay.
Hengeyokai is in hell. My revenge is complete. Domo arigato gozaimashita. Demon.
Gozaimashita. Oh my god, number two. That's horrible. The land shark man. What will you fight now?
Defy your nature, demon. Man can suffer without your help. Sayonara.
Okay. My pleasure. The four experience, look at that thing. It's a hammerhead shark. You have destroyed the hengeyokai demon. On fish complete. Quest complete. Now we get to look around this place. If there's anything of use. Hey, come back. I can't talk to her anymore. I can attack her if I wanted to. I see no need to do anything like that. Well, it makes sense. A shark running a fish market. You'd figure he'd want to eat all the supply. There's nothing much here. I don't require fish. Can I open these? No. That's the way out. Nothing? It was not as tough as I thought it would be. I still always start off every fight sneaking, probably with... Yeah, once someone talks to me, the blood shield turns off. I hate that. And, yeah. And I end up with nothing prepared, no weapons or anything. I'd be really surprised if there wasn't something around here to be found. And I did just raise my perception by one, but that's not going to be a miracle thing. Just by one. So I can move the fish around. Or push it around. Look at that. Hey, look, it's all icy and stuff. Because it is. Uh-huh. Wait, I got a money clip. $200. I figured there'd be something in here. Yeah, I'm getting hungry looking at all those fish. Cash register cannot open. There's like a walkway up there. Can I get up there somehow? Doesn't seem that I can. I don't know if I can jump across. Wait a second. I had an option to grab something. Oh, I can destroy this. You're not strong enough to move this. Is there a reason for doing this? I don't want to hit her. I can do that with all of them if I wanted to. Oh. Oh, wait. I got myself stuck. No! I'm stuck again. Why do I always get stuck? I can't even sneak or go into sneak or out of it. Damn it. I gotta fight the hengeyokai over again. Don't I? I don't think I saved after that. Yeah, I'm definitely stuck between these things. Yeah, I can't move. I gotta reload. Okay. We killed it again. I picked up the money clip. I don't know why this... I guess these can be destroyed if you crash into them or something during the battle. I can't talk to her, so... Okay, guess we're done here. This time I made sure to hit it plenty of times with Bloodstrike. I'm just trying to find my way back to the main drag here. I am here. And I want to be near A, I guess. Or access A. Two would be fine as well. C or A, so we want to head down. Yeah. So I want to head all the way down and make a right then. The rats are safe for now. Lethal or aggravated damage, whichever one is represented here, is almost healed, and now it is healed. A. Sweet. There's the cab. So now, we're free. Next quest, Society for the Preservation of Professors. Beckett wants you to find Professor Johansson, who is being held by the Society of Leopold. You'll need to find a way to get inside and locate him. Well, I have quite a bit of experience from those last two quests. I'm gonna want to buy another gun. I think I might head to Mercurio for that. That's wits. Perception helps with ranged. Okay. So this costs 12. And that costs 12. Now the advantage here is if I put it into perception, I increase my ranged combat and inspection. Yeah, I'm gonna put it here. So my ranged combat is 8 now. So I'll be looking for a better weapon. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.